Dear delegates at the Grand Challenges Conference, and in particular, dear Lindsay, dear Helen, and dear Patrick, what a tremendous honor to stand here in front of you as the recipient of the Tom Isaacs Award. Although having said that, it is the one award in your life that you would rather not win. It's almost like the neurologist with the worst smelling feet award, or the neurologist with the most painfully obvious yet totally missed diagnosis award. Winning this award means that Tom is no longer with us, and that's why I'd rather not win this award. I know he's looking down upon us and smiling, but I'd rather have him with us. But Peter, what is the noise that you're making?
But at Parkinson's, we play this all the time.
Yeah, I know, these Tom Isaacs songs are brilliant, but please, not now. I'm speaking to the people in Grand Rapids.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Bye, Peter. We played all of Tom's songs, which are brilliant, by the way, all the time here at Parkinson's. What I was about to say is Tom and I have been friends for a long, long time. He and I were, you could say, almost like twins. You can see that in the picture here in the background. We're almost identical. In fact, some people have gone as far as making billboard posters of the two of us as if we were a film duo. And the highlight, I suppose, in our career was our presentation at the October Club in London, where Tom kindly invited me to share his dream of building Parkinson World. His idea, visionary as many of his ideas, was to bring all the knowledge together in one central place where both physicians, scientists, and patients could collect all their reliable information all in one place. And thanks to Helen Matthews and her team, the Cure Parkinson's Trust is now building that knowledge base for people across the world so that Tom's legacy and Tom's dream lives on. And Tom is really a famous guy, as you know. You can see him here in a picture taken in Rome. And I've received many, many questions from people almost every day who keep saying to me, who is the guy in the white dress standing there right next to Tom and Lindsay? And, oh well, just leave it. It just tells you how famous Tom is. On a serious note, I am exceptionally grateful that I am the co-winner of this award here today. I'm very sorry I cannot be there. We are, I think, perfectly along the lines of Tom's own dreams, trying to build a better world for people with Parkinson's, and my presence today was planned a long time ago, is needed today in England. I'm in Bristol to build a new healthcare model for people with Parkinson's, and we're very excited about that, and I hope to be able to tell you more next year at the Grand Rapids and Grand Challenges Conference. I want to thank you again. I want to thank Tom for his source of inspiration, his friendship, his love, and his passion for creating a better world with Parkinson's. I take this award as an incentive to give it an extra push, and we won't stop until Parkinson stops. Thank you very much.